Superstar Theo Fluery will open a new chapter in his career and his life on Saturday. In a controversial 15 years at the top, the 37-year-old Canadian has been suspended for drug taking and fought not just opponents but also alcoholism. But this weekend he makes a fresh start with the Belfast Giants. Gary Gillespie reports. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go
play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on. After 15 years of playing at the highest level, Theo Fluery is convinced he has a couple more good years left in the game. Having been under the media spotlight for most of those 15 years, he says playing in Belfast and getting fun from hockey again is one of the big attractions.
You know, when you start playing hockey, your number one goal is just to, make it to the NHL. And then obviously, things for me started to happen quite quickly and the notoriety that I received throughout my career was, something that has followed me throughout. And I'm excited about the opportunity. I'm excited about the challenge and really looking forward to, being a part of the Belfast community.
Theo Fleury's NHL career was sensational. More than 1,000 games played, more than 1,000 points scored. But how fit is he now?
You know, the first couple of games, will be, an adjustment period for me. I'll have to figure out what kind of game they play over there and whatnot. But, the one thing that hasn't left me is my mind and my hands. So, I think that, the first couple of games will be, pure adrenaline and, I'll be very excited to be on the ice again.
You've always been very upfront about the problems in the past. Is that where your problems are now, in the past?
They were always in the past. I think that if you live in the past, you stay in the past. And I think that I've learned a lot about myself in the last 4 or 5 years and realized that the reasons why I did some of the things that I did. And I hope to never repeat those things and just move on with my life. And I think for me, there's no better place to begin that as in Belfast.
I'm really looking forward to this. It's going to be a great day for Theo and certainly a good day for all of hockey. One of the fellas who is one of the best players in the world gets to showcase his talent in another part of the world, the British Ice Hockey League, and British ice hockey for that matter is going to be a huge benefactor. Theo's only 5'6", but you'll see how really big he is when he hits the ice.
It's probably the biggest reason why I've been able to have success in the NHL is. That I was never intimidated. I was never afraid to, get my nose dirty or broken or teeth missing or whatever. So, it's that will never change. I'm sure I'll have a bullseye on my chest, too, when I play against every team in the league. So, I'll have to have my head up. But not only that, just make sure that everybody knows that I'm here or I'm in Belfast to help the Giants win a championship and whatever that takes, I'm willing to do that.